ज्ञान जे था मुक्त जे था गृह प्राची ज्ञान जे था मुक्त जे था गृह प्राची आगुन प्रांगुन तुले दिबो सुरभुरी पुश्रुधारे रखे नई
Society to address the guests.
Mr. Manoj Srivastav,
Mrs. Manoj Srivastav, Board of Governors, Principal Mrs. Ghosh, esteemed staff of ECOL, August gathering of parents, guests, and my dear ECOLiers. It is indeed my privilege and honor to welcome and introduce our chief guest, Mr. Manoj Srivastav. Before I do that, I would request my little girls, Mannat and Ipsita, right, to present a bouquet to Mr. Srivastav and Mrs. Srivastav. Srivastav is the newly appointed head of the regional center of CBSE in Dehradun, and it's a boon to have him amongst us, and it's made things very easy for all the CBSE schools in Dehradun. Mr. Srivastav has the distinctive honor of being the first regional head. He has done his MBA in resource management, who started his career as a deputy manager in BRBNM Mysore, a subsidiary of Reserve Bank of India. He has worn many hats and has been the Deputy Director of All India Council for Technical Education under the HRD Ministry, Government of India, the Deputy Secretary of CBSE. I have known him well since he has arrived in Dehradun, and I am informed by the principals of schools that he is the most knowledgeable about CBSE and has an answer to every query posed by the member schools. An extremely approachable officer, he is always ready and willing to reach out to schools. His being in Dehradun has indeed come as a boon to the CBSE schools of this region. I thank you, sir, for having accepted the invitation so willingly and to be present amongst us. Thank you very much. ECOL Global was established in the year 2012, and in the short span of 3 years, the school has become a name to reckon with in India and abroad. I take pride in announcing that the ECOL Global International Girls School has been ranked 4th in the country and 3rd in Uttarakhand in the category of residential schools for girls. In the category of residential school for girls, improving on its earlier ranking by 2 notches. This survey has been conducted by Delhi-based C4 consulting companies with a client list including Reliance, Tata, NDTV and Outlook. The EW India School Rankings 2014 is based on the responses, opinions of a carefully selected sample of 8,263 SECA, that is socio-economic category A, parents, teachers, principals, eminent educationists across 25 cities countrywide. The country's over 800 top schools selected by Education World have been rated on 14 parameters: academic reputation, co-curricular activities, sports, education, teacher welfare, individual attention to students, competence of faculty, life skills and conflict management education, value for money, leadership management, parental involvement, infrastructure provision, community service, internationalism, and special needs education. This achievement, ladies and gentlemen, is not because of our infrastructure, which I can say is one of the best in the country with all the humility under my command, or because of what is imparted to your girls on the campus by our very competent and caring faculty, but mainly because of the faith that you as parents have reposed in us. I share our joy and pride with all of you and assure you of continued progress in every sphere of schooling and ECOL. I also take pride in the fact that the students who have passed out of class 12 have gone and joined the best of colleges and taken up courses of their choices and are doing very well. The students of the school are a very talented lot and are doing us proud by making their presence felt in fields like shooting, basketball, debating and many other activities. Some of our students have participated in mock United Nations held at various places. The detailed report will be given by the principal in a short while. Certain concerns of yours have been brought to my notice, and I assure my parent body that no stone will be left unturned to address them. Every time I enter the premises of this school, I feel reassured that my decision to start a girls' school was indeed right. I have seen our girls grow and blossom into young, accomplished ladies. The clarion call given by our government and our Prime Minister in particular to educate the girl child sees fulfillment in this venture. It is true that you educate a girl and you serve a family. The call for Clean India is very close to my heart, and I see our students volunteering to keep the environment clean and also to educate the villagers to do so. I'm sure it is these children who will ultimately lead us to a better, cleaner country. Education has taken a paradigm shift. The traditional mode of committing certain facts to memory and reproducing it to pass exams is no more relevant. We need to build an education model which is akin to organic process of agriculture and create conditions under which the process will flourish. The teacher today is therefore challenged to think differently and design pedagogy to suit the present needs. I see this challenge being taken up by the staff at ECOL and professional development helping them to keep their tools sharpened and ready. You will soon see evidences of what I am alluding to. I urge the parent community here assembled to understand the unique abilities of their children and help them to reach their potential in caring ambience of ECOL. I thank you for your continued support and pray that our girls grow to make us proud of whatever they do. Thank you very much. Wish you all a very, very happy Diwali.
Thank you, sir. As is the tradition, the principal, Mrs. Brinda Ghosh, will now present the annual report.
The chief guest of the evening, Mr. Manoj Srivastav, President of the Asia Charitable Educational Trust, Mr. Amarjit Juneja, Directors, Mr. Madanjeet Singh, Mr. Taranjot Singh, and Mr. Gaganjot Singh, distinguished guests, parents, my colleague staff members, and my dear students. Good evening and a very warm welcome. The last year at school saw varied events which were designed to engage the mind, fire the imagination of our pupils, develop initiative and creativity and the skills required for our girls to enter responsibly into an ever-changing global community. In my endeavor to make the annual report more meaningful and interesting to my listeners, I have decided to dwell on the main events chosen from a variety of happenings in and out of the school. The accompanying PowerPoint presentation will give you a visual representation. Let me begin with the most important aspect, academics. It has been our endeavor and commitment to design our curriculum to integrate thinking, feeling, and doing. As I proceed, you will see glimpses of the activities designed in order to do so. The real success of a school is measured in the quality of the young people who graduate from it. 6 of our A-level students passed out of school last year, having successfully completed A-level. All of them have got into colleges studying courses of their choice and are pursuing further studies. We are proud to hear from them that they have already made a mark in their respective college. Our first batch of Class 11 CBSE is in place with 20 students. We have students in all the three streams, science, humanities, and commerce. The first batch of Class 10 standard CBSE will take their board examination in March 2015, and so will the IGCSE students. One of our biggest achievements this year has been the ranking by the education world. I applaud the efforts of the management, staff, and students for this. In thinking about our achievements, it would be easy to focus on the physical growth of the school. But ECOL is not just a set of buildings, it's more than that. It is about people and community. Real education fetches you more than a job. It teaches you to live. All that we teach in school is not just a preparation for life, but it is life itself. It is important to connect lessons in the curriculum to real life. I would like to call upon a batch of our business studies students to present their project to show you how we do so.
Good evening. Today, we are all gathered here to tell you about an upcoming club known as the BEE, which stands for Business, Economics and Entrepreneurship. The aim of this club is to build a financial system and entrepreneurial ventures which will make the students understand the corporate world better.
The objectives of our club are to launch a gold currency, to manage and issue shares in the primary and secondary market, to understand external influences on the business, to develop entrepreneurial skills.
This is the BEE's financial structure: Central Bank of Ecole, Monetary Policy, Commercial Bank, Capital Market of Ecole, Primary Market, Secondary Market, Financial Ministry of Ecole, Physical Policy and Taxation.
The BEE has a hierarchical structure. The grandparents, that is grade 12, parents, that is grade 11, and the children, grade 10.
This is how the Ecole currency would look like, the Ecolia.
Patisserie Royale is a new bakery opening in Ecole's market. Cakes, tart shakes, you name it, and we'll have it. We aim to provide delicious confectionery at affordable prices to satisfy the taste of all our customers. We have carried out various market research throughout our school, and we have got a positive response, so we're excited to open our bakery as soon as possible. Thank you.
As most of us here are keen to become entrepreneurs, this is a great opportunity for all of us to experience the real world of business. Entertainment Paradise wishes to cater to the needs of its customers by showing them movies, organizing various school programs such as Pic-Mickey, jam session for children, and during their sessions and movies, we'll be serving them with popcorn and juice. Entertainment Paradise aims to fulfill all the wants and needs of customer in the most effective manner possible. Thank you.
At Free Card, I'll be selling paintings, handmade cards, and other gift items. Customers are most welcome to place their orders whenever they want to. Thank you.